There's Pocoyo. Hello, Pocoyo. Oh, what's up, Pocoyo? Oh, dear. It looks like Pocoyo is in a bad mood today. Cheer up, Pocoyo. Oh, look, Pocoyo. Here comes someone who'll put a smile back on your face. Take a look, Pocoyo. It's your friend. Can any of you tell Pocoyo which one of his friends is coming?
It's Octopus!
Octopus!
Yes, that's right. Hello, Octopus. I'm afraid Pocoyo is feeling a bit unhappy, Octopus. Can you help? Octopus, you've done it! You've cheered Pocoyo up! Good job! Ellie, what beautiful dancing! Poor Ellie's in a bad mood now. Pocoyo's laughing interrupted her beautiful dancing. She could do with cheering up. He did it again! Well done, Octopus! Ellie's back to her old self again. Ah, and here's Pato. Oh, I see. Your hat has fallen down over your eyes. And now you can't get it off. That old problem. Dear Pocoyo, Pato thinks you and Ellie are laughing at him. Do you see? Oh, that's nice, Pocoyo and Ellie, but Pato still doesn't seem to be back to his normal self. What could cheer Pato up? Can any of you tell Pocoyo and Ellie what or who might be able to cheer Pato up?
Octopus!
Aha! Good idea! There must be something Octopus can do to make him giggle. A feather. How will that make Pato laugh? He's done it! Pato is laughing at last! So tickling Pato made him laugh! What a brilliant idea, Octopus! But fact, I must say. That wouldn't work on me. I'm really not ticklish.
I see what you mean. No, that does rather tickle, doesn't it? All right, Octopus. I think that's enough. Thank you, Octopus. Stop it, please.
Help!
It seems that laughing is a wonderful thing to do. Even if you are unhappy to start with. Hooray! Hooray for Octopus and for Pocoyo. See you next time. Bye-bye!
Hello, Pato. What a lovely day to care for your plants. Oh dear. Pato, it seems someone shut the water off. What was that? Pato, please slow down a bit. You say you saw a little green creature like this one? She says her name is Nina. Why not introduce yourself, Pocoyo?
Pocoyo!
And This is Roberto. Hello, Nina and Roberto. It seems she's never shaken hands before. Now, Pato. An umbrella? But it's not raining. So, you've seen Pato before. You were playing with your friend the ladybug, and Pato came. He watered the plant, and you got all wet. Oh, but Nina, I'm quite sure Pato didn't mean to get you wet. Pato was just watering his plants to help them grow. Yes, because he loves plants more than almost anything. She says that anyone who loves plants deserves a hug. Oh, I see. That's to warn Nina whenever Pato waters the plants. Brilliant! This calls for a celebration. Roberto, would you? Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Can anyone tell me what Pocoyo is playing with?
Blocks.
No. I think what Pocoyo is playing with are... Oh, my. Well, yes, they are blocks after all. Well, blocks are fun to play with, too. Look, everyone! Hasn't Pocoyo built a lovely tall...
clock!
What? That's odd. Where'd that clock come from? That's a great idea. A nice nap in the cool shadow of a magnificent leafy
tree.
Mm-hmm. It all looks very tasty, Pocoyo. Perhaps a snack will do. So, are you going to make a sandwich? Good idea. First, he starts with a slice of...
Red!
Next, a slice of...
Cheese!
Oh, yummy, Pocoyo! You've made a delicious...
Bonjour!
Well, that's nice. If you can't eat a sandwich, at least you can play the banjo. Yes, there's nothing more fun than playing on a...
Juggling! Car! Train!
I agree, Pocoyo. Let's get to the bottom of this mess.
Bye!
Oh, now I understand. Nina is playing magic words.
Party.
Oh, very good, Pocoyo. A party. Something's missing. Bye-bye! Hello, girls. What are you doing? Ellie, Nina, come on now. There must be a dance move that you both like. Wow! Now that's dancing! Let's see who else wants to see your cool moves. Wait a minute, wait a minute. Roberto? You're all such super dancers. Bye.
What's that sound? Hello? Oh, sorry. I didn't mean to scare you. Oh, no, of course, I understand. You weren't frightened. Not a bit, no. So, where are you off to? You're looking for Pocoyo's world? Really? Well, we know how to get to Pocoyo's world. Why, certainly. We'd be happy to show you the way. what's so funny? Nothing. Right, well, can all of you tell the alien the way to get to Pocoyo's world?
That way!
Follow the arrow!
Yes, it's that way. Follow the arrow. Have a safe trip. Here we are! By the way, you do come in peace, don't you? No? Oh, dear. Oh, no. Seems like the alien has an evil plan for taking over Pocoyo's world. Oh, but look, he's only little. Oh, how cute. Caterpillar says, thanks for the hat, Mr. Alien. The alien says he's here to be king, Caterpillar, not to make hats. Pocoyo? I want to introduce you to this little alien who's come here to... Not exactly. It seems he's here to make himself king of your planet.
Ellie!
Hello, Ellie! Can any of you tell Ellie and Pocoyo where that sound is coming from?
From the alien! Stepped on him.
Yes, that's right. Oh, dear. There you are. Oh, dear. Squished. Ah, good as new. Aww. Maybe you'd like to play a little before you conquer the planet, Mr. Alien? Oh, dear. Pato, the alien says he commands you to move those flowers to the left. Pato agrees, little alien. The flowers do look much nicer there. He's happy you told him what to do. You say that's your side of the fence, and no one is allowed to go over there. Look, you can all have fun jumping. Look out, Ellie! The alien is trying to scare you, Ellie. Oh, and now the little toy cannon is broken.
Ah,
no, little alien, don't. It's not that bad. Maybe you should stop conquering for a while and just be friends. We'll be your friends, as long as you're friendly, right? Will you be friends with the alien if he's friendly?
We'll be your friend.
We like you, little alien.
All you have to do is be friendly. Ah, oh, now that's better. You may not have conquered the world, little alien, but you have certainly conquered our hearts. Hooray for playing nicely! Hooray for new friends! Bye-bye! See you soon! Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Oh, and hello to Pato up there, too. Wow, that's quite a system you've got going there. Pocoyo passes the bricks up and Pato puts them on top. Well, your teamwork is really paying off. It looks fantastic. Can any of you guess what Pocoyo and Pato are building?
They're building a castle!
A castle!
Exactly! Oh dear, Pocoyo! What are you going to do? Pato needs another brick. But you've already used them all up. Oh, Pocoyo, I'm not sure that's such a good idea. Pocoyo, Pato, there's no reason to get so angry with one another. It's no one's fault. Pato wanted more bricks and Pocoyo was only trying to help. Oh, come on now. Make friends.
No.
Good. Here comes Ellie. Maybe she can sort out this ridiculous situation. Oh. Oh, look, Pocoyo. This really has got out of hand. Can any of you tell Pocoyo and Pato what Ellie thinks they should do?
Be friends again!
Be friends!
I suppose Pocoyo and Pato really did learn that being friendly is a lot more fun than being angry. Hooray for Pocoyo and Pato! Bye-bye. Hello, Pocoyo. Oh, I say. Yes. What or who is that? Can any of you tell Pocoyo who it is?
It's Ellie.
But what is she doing? Wow, look at that! I do believe Ellie is playing a round of golf! Now, Pocoyo, just hold your horses. Ellie is going to show you how to play.
Pocoyo, play! Pocoyo, play! Play, 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 play! Yay, 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 yay! Yeah!
Pocoyo, why don't you watch carefully and see how Ellie does it? Oh, Pocoyo.
Pocoyo knows.
Really, Pocoyo? However are you going to learn how to play golf now that Ellie's gone? Daisy.
Pocoyo knows.
What? It's not so easy after all, is it?
No! Pocoyo knows.
Still not working, eh? A trumpet? If you asked Ellie, I'm sure she'd... A watering can? Oh dear, Ellie. Pocoyo really does need your help. Oh, you've had another idea.
Pocoyo knows.
Would you like to learn how to play golf, Pocoyo? Well, I think there is someone who could help you. In fact, she offered to show you before. Do you know who I mean, Pocoyo?
Ellie? Show Pocoyo. Yay!
Now, watch carefully, Pocoyo. See how Ellie does it. Well, I think you're ready to have a go then. Wait, Pocoyo. Oh dear. Can any of you tell Pocoyo what he's doing wrong?
It's upside down!
Yes! You did it, Pocoyo! Hit it was! Hooray for Pocoyo and hooray for watching and learning. Bye bye. See you soon.
A Halloween special with Pocoyo and friends. Look, it's Pato and Pocoyo. Hello. What are you doing here?
Trick or treat.
Oh, I see. You're going trick or treating, and you're going into that eerie house to get some candy.
Trick or treat.
Pato, Pocoyo is right. If you want candy, you have to be brave. That's it. Very brave, Pato. Wow, that's very, homey. So now what shall we do?
Trick or treat.
Okay, let's go in and get some candy. Pato's right, I think. Maybe we should go back where we came from and...
Scary.
Are you saying that we're scared? Well done, Pato. Very daring. Now, get one of those candies and let's get out of here. That's creepy. Maybe we'd better take a look around. Pato, go upstairs. Pato also thinks it's better to take a look upstairs. This is so spooky.
Baby bird.
Oh, so it was baby bird. You see, Pato, there's nothing to be afraid of. Looks like Pato wants to go on his own. Come on, Pato. Don't get angry. It's Halloween. It's normal to get a couple of frights, especially in such a creepy house as this. What's up, Pato? Oh, it's a lift, and there's someone inside. Oh, it's Ellie, Nina, Lula, and Roberto. Oh, Pato. Pato, wait, where are you going? Pato, let me explain.
Oh, no, it's a ghost.
Pato, calm down. I'm sure there must be an explanation for all this. Yes, take a bath and relax. That's it. A hot tub will help. Oh, Fred, it was you! Pato, wait!
Oh no, not the ghost again!
It's Sleepy Bird!
Sleepy Bird!
You see, Pato, it can all be easily explained. It was all our friends dressed up.
Ha 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 ha!
Pato! Behind you! It's... It's real ghosts. And they look quite friendly.
There is a house at the end of a dark street. It's a little strange and as quiet as a mouse. But it's not scary. Everybody knows it. The fantastic little haunted house.
Haunted house.
Haunted house.
Haunted house.
Haunted house.
Where all the ghosties are all very friendly. Come to the little haunted house.
Haunted house. House.
Where all of the monsters joke and
love and have some fun.
Skeletons dance until they're done.
Great! This has been a frightfully fun experience. Bye-bye. See you soon.
I wonder where Pocoyo is today. Oh, Pocoyo! Oh, my, Pocoyo. You did give me a fright. Oh, I see. It's your new game, is it? Very funny. Now, where's he gone? Oh, you got me again! I didn't see that coming. Oh. What is it you're planning now? But, Pocoyo... I think Pocoyo would like all of you to say boo along with him. Ready? One, two, three. Now, Pocoyo, not everyone likes to play boo. You're not going to boo Lula too, are you?
No.
Oh, good. Oh, dear. Oh, poor Lula. Pocoyo, you're not thinking of... You want Pocoyo to boo you again? You certainly are enjoying yourself, aren't you? Now, Pocoyo, you know how sensitive Pato is. Perhaps you shouldn't... Oh, Pato, that was frightening. Dear. all clear. Whew, that's the ticket. A nice, relaxing shower. The bottom of the sea. You should be able to get some peace and quiet here, Pato. Oh, how exhausting. Ah, yes. Water. Now, Pocoyo, don't you think you're taking this just a little too far?
Me? No.
Oh, poor Pato. Can any of you tell Ellie why Pato is so frightened?
Scared him.
Pocoyo, you scared him.
You want all of us to say boo? Okay, ready? One, two, three, boo! Pocoyo, it's important to be a good sport. If you are going to boo, then you have to let others boo too. Being booed is not so bad. In fact, it can be rather fun. Pato, you can boo too. You scared me that time. Hooray for Pocoyo! Hooray for Pato! And hooray for games! Boo! Ha-ha! That was good too, wasn't it? Bye! See you soon!
Pocoyo and Ellie and Pato.
Hi!
What's that you're playing?
Marbles.
Let's see. You need to get your marble into that small hole right there in the middle, right? And how is everyone doing? What about you, Pocoyo? That's a special black super marble. Oh, I'm sorry, Pocoyo. You almost had it. Well, whose turn is it now? Wait! What's happening?
Yay!
Yes, Pocoyo, but how did your marble move all on its own? I think you've discovered a black hole. It'll suck up anything nearby. And you know what that means, don't you? Pocoyo, this is no time for dancing. Now come on, get away from that hole. Good idea, Pato. Grab that tree. Hold on, everyone. This is rather funny, isn't it? But I'm afraid we have to get Ellie out somehow. Can anyone switch on the light? Well, that's a relief. Everything seems to be fine, except for one minor detail. All the colours are reversed. Pato, you're not yellow anymore. Now you're purple. And Ellie, now you're green. You'd like everything to go back to normal, wouldn't you? Well, maybe there's a way. Are you thinking about how to get back to your world, Pocoyo? Well, you know, maybe your black super marble is the key. Maybe it can take you back home. Yes, Ellie, that's it. In this world, Pocoyo's black marble would be white. Now what? There you go, a white hole. Jump in, everyone. But Pato, don't you want to be yellow again? This certainly isn't your world. You're all made of paper. You'd better find that marble. Good job, Pato. Oh my, your balloons now. Phew. You're back home, guys. You didn't leave anything behind, did you? That's a good question, Pato. What should you do with it?
Uh-huh.
It looks like Pocoyo has an idea. A rocket? Oh, I see. Well, then I'd better start a countdown. Ready?
3, 2, 1, blast off!
Well, look at that. It's a magical nighttime. See you soon. Good morning, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Going for a walk, I see. Chicken eggs. How curious. I wonder where their mother's gone. How wonderful! But still no mother. You'd better take care of these chicks until she returns. Do you think you can do it?
Yes! Pocoyo takes care!
You'd better follow them, Pocoyo. Maybe it's time to teach them to roost. Very good. Looks like you could use some help, Pocoyo. Maybe Pato?
No, Pato. Ellie, help Pocoyo.
Ellie? I bet she'd make a wonderful mother. Ellie, will you help Pocoyo mind these chicks? This is curious. Looks like someone's got those chicks in line. But who?
It's Pato!
What a surprise! You make a better mother hen than we thought. Amazing! You've done it! What's next, Pato? Flying! But chickens don't fly. Unbelievable! You're a natural with these chicks. Well, you're just full of surprises, Pato. What could possibly be next? Oh no, Pato! What happened to your flock of chicks? Oh! Their mothers found them at last. Well, of course, the chicks belong with their mother. Oh dear. Perhaps some rest will do you good. There we are, Pato. Get a good night's rest. Well, it looks like you've made new friends for good. Lovely. Good night, Pato. And good night to all.
Oh, look. It's Pocoyo and Ellie. Hello, Pocoyo. Hello, Ellie.
Hello.
Oh, dear. They seem to be having a quarrel. What's this? Can any of you tell Pocoyo and Ellie what Baby Bird and Caterpillar are carrying?
Presents!
They're carrying presents!
That's right! They're presents! Today's Pato's birthday! Don't tell me you forgot.
Your fault!
Now, it's no one's fault. Let's just go and celebrate with the birthday boy.
Look!
friends certainly are excited about your birthday, Pato. And look, Baby Bird has a present for you. Flowers! How lovely! And look, Caterpillar has a present for you too. It's a stone. Wonderful. What a thoughtful gift, Caterpillar. Now, now, you two. At least Caterpillar thought to bring Pato a gift. What's that, Ellie? You have something for Pato too? Oh, I see. You're giving Pato a tea party for his birthday.
Happy birthday!
And look, Pato, Pocoyo has a present for you as well. Oh no! Pato's new ball has popped! Oh, Ellie! Pocoyo, what are you doing?
Happy birthday!
What's this? A cage?
Happy birthday!
Ellie, thank goodness you rescued Pato from that cage so he could really celebrate his birthday. Where's Pato? Pato is completely set solid.
This can't be much fun for Pato.
Pocoyo, don't... Oh, dear. It looks as if Pato has finally had enough of your fighting.
Your fault.
Ellie, Pocoyo... They're really not listening. Perhaps we can get their attention if we all tell them to stop fighting. Ready?
Stop fighting!
Pato is leaving because of all your fighting. Why don't you both shake hands and make up?
Friends!
Now that's more like it. But you still have to keep Pato from leaving. Pato, you're not really going to leave us, are you? Oh, this is awful. Oh, Pato, please don't go. What will we do without you? Why? This isn't a going away bus for Pato. It's a birthday party bus.
Pato!
I think Pocoyo wants everyone to say happy birthday to Pato. Come on.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Pato!
Hooray for birthdays! Bye-bye. See you soon.
Well, hello, Pato. What's going on here? You're packing all your things up? You're leaving? Oh, dear. But, Pato, you're not really going away, are you? This is really it, then? This is goodbye? You want to say goodbye to Sleepy Bird? Pato, do you really have to go? Goodness, that's a plane. He is really going. But Pato, you can't go. Please stay. Maybe if we all ask him, he'll stay. Ready?
Please stay, Pato.
Don't go.
Don't go.
Please stay.
Don't go.
Please.
Don't go.
Oh, no use, I'm afraid. This is it, then. It's time to say goodbye to Pato. Let's all say goodbye to Pato together, shall we?
Goodbye, Pato!
Goodbye, Pato!
Bye, Pato!
So long!
Bye-bye!
Yes, I think Pocchio and Ellie have had enough of this farewell, Pato. This is so sad. Bye, Pato. He's back! Hooray! You tricked us all along, Pato. Have a welcome home party. Pocoyo, what are you doing?
My turn.
Your turn? Oh, I see. This is all a game. You each have turns to say goodbye and then come back home again. Wonderful! What do you think? Should Pocoyo play the goodbye game now?
Pocoyo's turn to play.
Bye-bye, Pocoyo. We'll miss you.
This is fun.
Hooray for going away and hooray for coming home again. Bye-bye. See you soon.
A long, long time ago, in a galaxy very, very far away, Christmas morning was about to arrive for the little baby angry alien. Happy Christmas, baby alien. Like every Christmas day, Daddy and Baby Alien opened the Christmas presents together. But just after that, Daddy Alien disappeared because he had to go on a secret mission. Year after year, the little baby alien had to play with his presents all alone. One Christmas, while he was looking through his telescope at another planet, he saw a Christmas tree with loads of presents.
Wait a second, angry alien. You aren't going to do something naughty, are you? On Christmas Day? Now look here, you're not thinking of destroying all these presents, are you?
Your present, Pato.
Here, for you.
Oh, Pato says that this is the tie that he wanted for Christmas. Maybe the names on the presents just got mixed up.
So it was that Angry Alien was happy for the first time at Christmas. After all, the best thing isn't the presents, but to have people to share them with. Merry Christmas, everyone!
Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
What's that? A radio? And some balloons. I wonder what Pocoyo is up to.
Party, party, party! Yay!
A party! Splendid! But who's the party for, Pocoyo?
Pocoyo!
A party for yourself? Let's guess whom Pocoyo might invite.
Friends!
Ah, friends!
Yeah,
of course! 1, 2, 3! Wow! Look at Pato go! Oh, what's the matter, Pocoyo? Why did you stop the music?
New game! Play!
Well, that sounds like fun. A snappy game of catch. What? Oh, I see. It's a passing game. Oh, that's right. You have to carry the ball.
Again.
Well, I suppose it's your party, Pocoyo. Ah, now that's fun. Go, Pato!
Stop!
Stop? But Pocoyo, the fun was just starting.
New game! Yay!
I see. Pocoyo wants everyone to hop on one foot. Shall we all do that? Come on, everybody. Hop. Feet only. Pocoyo? Now this looks like fun. Let's all clap to the music. Join in, everyone.
Stop!
Pocoyo, what's the matter? Why did you stop the party? Everyone was having so much fun.
Not Pocoyo.
Oh, I see. Is it because your friends weren't doing what you wanted? But Pocoyo, you have to let everyone have fun. That's what a party's all about. And after all, it's not much of a party without friends. What do you think? Should Pocoyo invite his friends back?
Yes! Invite them back!
Sorry.
Stop. Oh, not again, Pocoyo! Oh, he was only joking! Hooray for Pocoyo! Hooray for sharing in the fun! Bye-bye! See you soon!